since your last visit?
Yes.
Okay, well, look at your medical history real quick.
Okay.
And nothing's changed since your last history?
No.
Last visit?
Everything's the same.
All right. Well, we'll get started with your cleaning. How was that? Did you like that new chocolate chip flavor?
I did. It was so good.
Yes. That's my favorite new one that we have. All right. You feeling okay? You're looking a little red.
Well, my throat's a little scratchy.
Amanda, can you assist me, please? I think I'm having an allergic reaction.
Okay, yes.
Can you go get the EpiPen from the emergency kit, please, and tell the office to call 911?
When did the emergency start?
It started at 3:02.
Okay.
All
right.
Okay, we're going to get the EpiPen soon, okay? Just hang in there.
Is at blood pressure 70 over 40 and the pulse rate is 50 and the respiratory.
Okay, that's Epi of 0.3. So I'll stick the EpiPen in her right leg.
Amanda, I'll take over recording while you help.
Okay, sounds good.
Start taking vitals again.
Okay, I'll go check her vitals.
The front desk got in touch with EMS and they're on their way.
Okay,
great.
EMS is on the way.
All right. Her vital is back to normal. Blood pressure is at 110 over 78. Her pulse rate is at 80 and her respiratory rate is at 16. You feeling okay, Miss Kelly? Better?
Okay. We're going to keep some oxygen on you. We're going to wait for the EMS to arrive. You feeling better?
Your vitals look a lot better. They're back to normal. So we're just going to wait till EMS gets here and your emergency contact is your mother, correct? Okay. Well, she should be here soon, okay?
Okay.
Follow her vitals so I can put it in the next
page. Okay. Here are her vitals right here.
Okay.
And her mom's on the way.
Mother,
you doing okay, Miss Kelly?
And EMS is here, so we're going to let them take over.